Mysterious Martians visited the Earth, and humans sent out planes and tanks to greet them. The audience at the scene was excited. The general reached out to express welcome, but the Martians didn't know what he wanted to express. The scientist nearby was adjusting the translator. Then the Martians said that they came for peace and hoped that both sides could communicate with each other at this time. Someone released a peace dove. The Martians thought it was an aggressive weapon and directly pulled out a gun to shoot. The dove was instantly grilled and then shot at the general. He immediately turned into ashes. Then the Martians shot at the onlookers, and the scene was in chaos. People panicked and tried to escape in the chaos. The aliens took away the reporter and her dog and in an experiment swapped their heads. The president, who knew about this matter, was very angry and directly launched nuclear weapons to intended to blow up the Martian spaceship. When the Martians saw the nuclear weapons flying over, they directly activated the equipment, unexpectedly directly absorbing the energy of the nuclear weapons, and then swallowed it into their stomachs. The Earth was completely occupied. The human army had no way to deal with the Martians, and they even took pictures to record this moment.